Korea's crazy. I was, I'll tell people I did comedy in Korea. They're like, North or South? Like, you an asshole? What do you think? Yeah, for Kim, he's the best. No, that's the drunkest place I've ever been is Seoul, Korea, ever. And I've been to Ireland, okay? And I've been to New Orleans. Like, the drunkest. You'll see like 65-year-old men leaning on each other, barf on each other, and be like, ha, what happened? They don't care, all right? And they are out-fat Americanizing us, okay? As a warning, fellow Americans, fellow fat drunk Americans, they're winning. Because I went to a ball game, they don't eat hot dogs, they eat fried chicken and throw the bones, like we should, okay? And they drink beers the size of the small size of popcorn at the movies, right? Like this big, like 60 ounces. They do a thing that we should do, but we don't have the fucking balls, okay? The Jumbotron, they put you on the Jumbotron, they don't do kiss camp, okay. Or limbo line, limbo, go under it. No, they put you on there if you have a beer and the words on the screen, chug, 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 chug. And everyone goes, chug, chug, chug. Ah! The guy's like, woo, face red as a beet, driving his kids home afterward. And at one point, they got a girl on the Jumbotron. When I say a girl, I'm not making a euphemism here. I'm not saying, oh, it's a woman, but let's call her a girl. A girl. A 13-year-old girl holding what had to be her father's beer. Chug, 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 chug. Fuck you. Don't care how whole stadium. Chug, 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 chug. The panic on this chick's face. No, please, no, no, it's not mine. No. Couldn't hear at all, just. But then she switched and became a true Korean. And she was like, no, no. Took the whole shit to the face. She switched up, was like, no, no, I can't. For country and honor. Korea. It's goddamn amazing. I appreciate that.